Witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie, z tej strony Emi YouTuberka. Witajcie w kolejnym odcinku, zagrajmy w GTA San Andreas na 100%. Tak, jesteśmy na farmie Truta i będziemy paliły dziecko. Odcinek chyba będzie trzeci. Dobra. Wybierasz się do Safieru. Jej, wybieram się. Do psychodelicznego miasta.
Peace. I've got everything you need, lone traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Ah, the karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg. Ooh.
Damn, man, there must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
Tak, czy to my
marihuany?
Hey, that sound like a chop.
Oh, man, narcs, you fucking rat.
Dude, don't put that on me. You don't want to deal with Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma.
Man.
We gotta torch those fields.
Karma.
I only hope Kaya can forgive us.
Dobra, będziemy palić. Jo. Teraz będzie się Karl dobrze czuł. Będziemy tak najarani. Nie tym, tylko. A, dobra. Tak, dlaczego jestem ognioodporna? Bo przeszłam 12 misji strażackich. Czyli no, Karl jest odporny, dobra. Ognioodporny. Już się pytam. Musicie przejść, jak chcecie zagrać w GTA San Andreas tą misję, to musicie przejść 12 misji strażackich. Uratować tam ludzi i ugasić tam pożary. Dobra. Tak, palimy sobie zierko. Wow. Yo, Karl, najarany już jesteś? Jeszcze nie? Dobra. Czy nie bujesz? Dobra. Yo, narajany, wow. Yo, yo, yo. Dobra. A mówisz coś, tru? Nie. Ja sobie jaram. Jaram palę.
Feel too good.
It's a cry of shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get her fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you.
Dobra. A, musiałam sobie kaszlnąć. Ja nie wiem, posłuchaj na tym. Dobra. Nagraniu, dobra, to tylko. Tak, dobra. Palimy sobie, wow, imprezkę z ziołem mamy. Się karbuje. Widzieliście to? O. Buja się ekran cały. No ja się robię. No, się buja po prostu. Sam się buja, o. Dobra, zdążymy. Tam się karbuje. Już naśpał się to marihuaną. Zielem. Znaczy mi chyba. Dobra. A po jeszcze chwilę możemy poruszać monitorem. Czy tym po... postać. O. Się buja. Ha. Dobra, na spokojnie. Nieźle.
We got a chopper on our tail. We'll never shake him now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
Holy motherfucker! Where'd you get that?
Found it in a bale of tie sticks. Shame, really. I was gonna make it into a lamp.
Yo, spadajta! O, jak szybko. Jeszcze piękne zdjęcie. Dobra. A dobra. To jest tak chyba samochód, nie? Czy dosięgnę tego samochodu? Dobra. Dobra, chrzanić to. Wymardowałam jeszcze. Ojej, dobra. Nagranie, dobra, jedziemy do San Fierro. Yeah.
What you pull over for?
You better drive. I've been driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah. Then the okay, fear hit.
Wiedział.
Now I'm rolling a number to call on the way.
I thought.
Shit, I better call Caesar.
Dobra, gdzie ja mam jechać? Gdzie to San Fierro? To.
Hey Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. I'll let y'all later.
Yeah.
Jesus, this screw! When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have a natural goat called her. Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple chair is in a... cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Father, good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drop when I'm fake.
Oh,
what's with all aluminum for you, man?
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound, or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face.
There she is, brother. San Fierro, city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin.
My się dojeżdżamy, spokojnie tu już. Już chyba mam, gdzie mam jechać? Pamiętam jeszcze, aha. Dobra, już dojeżdżamy i oczywiście jak spodobał odcinek, to kliknij subskrybuj, napisz komentarz i łapkę w górę zostaw. No, żebym się bardziej cieszyła, że mam nowych widzów, którzy mnie uwielbiają i tak się tam. Dobra, wspierają kanał.
Ow. This is the place. Wow, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Motherfucker! That mute asshole, that fucking snake without a tongue, gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip. I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
Holmes, take it easy. At least we're alive.
Carl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking vibe here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm fucking up your vibe, old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
My bad, man. I'm just pissed for all of us. I mean, look, we in a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work, this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Then make it into a garage.
Oh, that's a great idea, sis. Won't you shut up?
You know what, Carl? You are a fucking idiot. Your whole life you wanted something for nothing. Now you've got something and you don't know what to do with it. We'll make it good enough. We'll help, right?
We got your back, CJ.
Come on, stop tripping, man. Both of you.
Whoa, man, the energy here is fantastic. Oh.
Yeah, all right. But how am I find some good mechanics to work up in here, man?
I know a few guys. Come with me, friend. They're good people, I swear it.
Man, I'm about to ride with this fool again.
Come on, man. There's these two guys I know. Used to work on marine engines till the mob bought their business over in Vice. Now they try and make ends meet by taking any old job. They're a little bit dull by their habit, but the smoke don't get in the way of their skills with an engine. We'll pick up Jethro first. Last I heard, he was working at a garage over in East Basin.
Tak, super. Jakiś... Dobra. Oprowadzanko po...
Hey man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89th year 11, apparently. You know how it is, man. Field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. They were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory. Gang boys, shining razors, butterfly shivers. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious. Hey, Jethro. Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
Hey there, Truth Dude. Oh, man. Do I owe you? Because I swear I paid for that weed, dude.
No, man, we're good. I think. Jethro, Carl. Carl, Jethro.
What's up, man?
Can we swing by the hospital? It's over in Santa Flora District, west of here.
Yeah. You sick?
No. The government is. But that's a long story.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage in Doherty by the waste ground. You know, car mods, lowriders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was, like, so far gone.
Dobra, nie wchodź tam i... Nie jestem, bo się spieszę. Zdawane do szpitala. No! Ja cię pierdzielę. Czy ktoś się ode mnie wam się... Pierniczenie przystanek rysuje. O! Nie macie przystanek. Nie będzie ten autobus podjeżdżał pod tym przystanku.
What we here for anyway?
Nothing. Oh, don't look. Cover your faces.
Think about a yellow rubber duck.
You tripping again.
Shh. Okay, I've seen enough. Let's go see if we can find Wayne.
He's working a hot dog van at the tram terminal in Kings.
Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid.
Tak. I że umiem prowadzić samochody, a w prawdziwym życiu nie mam prawa jazdy. Dobrze. Proszę przeciwiać się, nie, bo nie mam prawa jazdy. Aha. Co? Mogę zrobić. Jak to? Kurde, nie mogę zrobić jazda o tym.
Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
It's totally shit. Why? What's happening?
Well, my friend Carl here is opening a chop shop. Jethro's in. How about you?
Yeah, cool, man. I've got like some shit to take care of first, though. So, you tell me where you guys are gonna be at, and I'll meet you dudes there.
The garage is on the waste grounds in Dory. I'll see y'all later.
Tak, albo Emilia, okay, co ty odpierdzielasz normalnie?
What? Watch your mom. Why?
Tak, mam na imię Emilia, lat 31. Chciał wiedzieć.
Like, listen to the man, dude. He's real serious about that shit.
Jeszcze do tego ojciec dał mi to imię.
A
jest smutna historia, bo nie żyje. Już 5 lat. I to wszystko dzięki niemu, te wszystkie geny, te wszystkie rzeczy są po moim ojcu, pasuje? Wielka jestem. O. Mnie niedawno mieści dzień ojca, nie? Właśnie. A ja nie mogłam swojemu dać prezentu. Wiecie gdzie jest? W niebie jest.
Okay, you know the drill. Don't look interested in anything. Picture a pink golf ball in your mind. Okay, we're good to go.
Where to next, spacehead?
There's an electronics guy I've had dealings with. Goes by the name of Zero. He could fix a supercomputer with a paperclip. He's got his own shop, but he's always ready to help fellow travelers along the path. Let's go introduce you to him.
Look, what's going on, True? Who was in dudes?
Don't go.
Listen to Jethro. Now what if I told you we never went to the moon? JP and Lindsay Scott and Janet Johnson. And the only reason we've been in the cold war for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro dot.
Good. Keep it that way.
Szybko, będę mnie ścigać. Ojej, już ścigajmy sobie, ścigaj, da! Się sami ścigaj. Dobra, szybko. Nie mogę. Nie ten drum miał coś tam. Fabrykę tych komputerów, fabrykę snów. Coś tam. Nie lubię tutaj jeździć, lecieć samolocikami, dobra. O, jest. To jest, no to są.
Leave me alone, Berkeley. This is stalking. Oh, hey, True.
Get in. I'll fill you in as we drive.
Dobra, dawaj
home,
szybko,
James.
Mam dość. Tak.
Carl, zero. Zero, Carl.
So,
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner.
Który raz ten film nagrywam dzisiaj? Nie, czwarty raz.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak.
Dobra, jeden człowiek.
Grade A, tip-top genius, that's me. You should drop by the shop sometime. See some of my shit, bro.
I'll do that.
Co? A co? Przyjechałam.
Okay, we here.
Dobra,
a week of hard work, and we'll transform this place. Hey, Caesar, come over here.
What's up, B?
Caesar, this Jethro, Dwayne, and Zero.
Hey, man, dude.
Salutations, my sibling.
Orale, let's get to work.
Hey, hey, Carl, look. I think I found a way for us to get paid.
I ain't going to no college to study no account.
No, idiot, property.
Decorating ain't exactly my thing either.
No, property development. Look, you buy a dump like this, fix it up, and sell it. Or better yet, you turn the property into a business. The snowball gets bigger.
I don't know, sis. This all sound big time to me.
Look, Carl, this place is gonna get on its feet, and when it does, we are gonna have money. If you wanna make something of yourself, you gotta let your money work for you.
Look, I wouldn't even know where to start.
Look, you two concentrate on the garage and let me work the property thing, okay?
Yeah, that's my baby girl right there, Holmes.
Hey, man, you chose her. I'm stuck with her.
Dobra, to do następnego odcinka.